Hey SkySlopers, this is Aubrey with SkySlope Support. It's another one for admins and brokers. We're going to go ahead and discuss how to create offices. Offices, kind of like it sounds, can be used to separate your brokerage into offices and manage them separately. So here we are on the homepage. We're going to start by going into the admin section, which can be done by clicking on your name in the upper right hand corner of your account. And then you'll select admin. Once in the admin section, you'll want to go into the tab labeled Manage Offices. Here's where you can see all of your offices already created listed. And on the right upper corner, you'll want to click on the green button that says Create Office. Here we'll see all the fields that need to be filled out to create the office. We'll have to start by naming the office. Then we'll choose whether or not to enable the office inbox. If we want to enable, we'll have to create the email address. This email address can be used to send documents into the office inbox. Now we can go ahead and select the time zone for the office. We have some more settings here. We can opt to allow each agent to change their own time zone in their account. We can turn on or off the requirement that the email address must be entered into the property file. Same with requiring that the lender information be filled out and allowing agents to set up the zip form integration. Once you've filled this all out, you'll go ahead and click on Save to officially create the office. Next, we can use the buttons at the bottom of the page to look at all of our offices. And here it is, Portland, Oregon on the last page. You can always delete an office, or you can click on the office name to open up the details and edit the office. Now, of course, now you can go ahead and create your agents in this office and copy your already created checklist into this office or create a new one. And that essentially covers creating offices in SkySlope. If you have any other questions, reach out to support and we'll be happy to give you some answers. Happy SkySloping!